It's been just a ball going to learn. My dance is still terrible, but I'm having a lot of fun trying.
What have you learned most so far?
It's really just the great things that Heels does to help the kids in our area, and I want to help people in our area. So I'm glad I got this opportunity to do that. We served like 1,700 students last year, I believe, is what Heels did, and this year hopefully we can serve over 2,000 students with the money we help raise. And I really believe in this community. Getting involved has made this feel like home. I grew up in Birmingham, but this feels like home to me now because of the impact organizations like Hills helps me make. So I'm thrilled to be a part of it. 10 years ago, there's no way I would have danced. But last year I went to the event, and then when they asked me to do it, I was like, yes, if it's going to help kids in this community, and the event is so first class, I was like, count me in without hesitation. We went to sunny Hereford and just was really impressed. The school is so nice. I mean, it's way nicer than my elementary school, what I remember. And to be able to have a clinic there for those kids, it was just fantastic. People see that I'm in this, and they've come to me and want to be a part of it, which is great. But still, got some work to do there. I'll be ready. And the good news is nobody's gonna be watching me. Everybody's gonna be there is gonna be watching the lady. The ladies will be watching the lady, and the men will be watching the lady, so people won't even see me. So I'm not even nervous.